I look at the next 10 years, what I see is that we have gone into many countries over 10, many more than I ever would have asked for or imagined. But I'm learning to ask for the nations. You know, Jesus said, ask me and I'll give it to you. So why don't we ask? I'm not intimidated anymore because I've seen what he does. I don't feel unable or less than or incapable because it's not my job, it's his job. I'm just along to facilitate in any way he asks me to. But the thing is that we embark on the journey. The thing is that we say yes to the calls. I have piles of requests that come into my desk weekly of people who are asking for help, some in countries where we've never been, some in countries where more need has been discovered. So what do I want? I want more of. I want more of what God's doing. I want more of seeing change. I have seen kids who've been so abused that I can't imagine the wounding that they felt. And I have seen them come completely free. They walk in wholeness today. They walk in healing. And you know what they're doing? They're turning around and taking the hand of somebody behind them, and they're bringing them with them. I mean, what more could you ask for? So for 10 more years, I want more. I want more of everything God is doing. I want to see every child that we can set free to be all that he created them to be. I want to be a facilitator of what God has purposed and willed. When I stand before him, I don't want him to say, where were you? Where were you when this child had a need? I want to be the one who walks hand in hand with the child up to him and says, God, we love you. We know you. We want to be used by you in the next kingdom.